Here comes Jefe de la Jefes, the Tiger of the North. Here he comes. Got lost back there to Sal Hernandez. You know what? This guy came out here and grinded out a tough, tough, tough win at the previous XFN. Check it out. It's in the Combat Archives. This guy is a tough fight, man. 1-0 does not tell the story.
No, not at all. He was a straight-up savage last time we
brutal.
Was in this ring.
Brutal.
Like, we didn't expect, you know, he came out, he doesn't look like your typical jacked fighter.
At all. High-level wrestling last time.
Wow, was he impressive.
Oh, there we see Landon Quinones looking creepy in the background as usual. Just kidding. Shout out to Landon, Charles McCarthy there. Pretty good array of training partners Sal Hernandez has.
And there is a partnership that's forming between Charles McCarthy's American Combat Gym and ATT Sunrise, the Wolfpack.
Roger Crawl's Wolfpack.
You know, and I do like to see this kind of synergy.
Sure.
Between gyms.
Oh, yeah. Great stuff. And both guys have so much to offer each other, so it only benefits the fighters in the long run, long as it lasts. And the boss of all bosses, El Jefe de los Jefes, Sal Hernandez, takes the cage for his second XFN in a row.
And now let's welcome his opponent out of the red corner, Miguel Modesty.
Let's
first
see.
Blake gave us fireworks.
Blake Chadwick, it's MMA time, buddy. Let's get them started.
Ladies and gentlemen, the first MMA bout of XFN 34 live at Renegades in West Palm Beach, Florida is set in a 150-pound catchweight bout with three-minute rounds of action brought to you by the law offices of Matthew Glassman and HateJail.com. Introducing first, he is fighting out of the blue corner. This mixed martial artist stands at 5 feet, 10 inches tall. He weighed in at 150.2 pounds. He enters this fight with a record of 1 win and 0 losses. And fighting out of American Combat Gym and ATT Sunrise and Hollywood, Florida. He is Sal Hollywood. And his opponent fighting out of the red corner. This freestyle fighter stands at 6 feet tall. He weighed in at 151.6 pounds. He enters this fight with a record of 1 win and 2 losses. And fighting out of the Combat Club and Palm Beach, Florida, he is Miguel Pressure Modesty.
Sal Hollywood Hernandez, I don't know. I kind of like the boss of all bosses, El Jefe himself. Oh, well, that's okay.
Yeah, when they come to us with those nicknames, it kind of takes fun out of it.
Yeah.
But that's all right. We're about to
darting to the center of the cage. And here comes pressure from both guys.
Talk about pressure.
Man, Modeste with a good takedown, getting to work. A lot of that to the back of the head. Wesley Golden should definitely warn about that. No problem, though. Guerrero's went from bad to worse here. Now looking to build back up is Miguel Hernandez. I'm sorry, Sal Hernandez. Miguel Modesto is going to keep him down.
That starts out bad when you look to be the bully and you get bullied.
Yep, never a good thing. We see Hernandez looking to get an underhook here or something just to get any kind of control here. Nice, good old-fashioned folk-style ride from Modesto.
A little too far forward.
A little knee to the body just in case.
Sal needs to get that elbow through, get that underhook.
Yeah, looking to do it again, to turn all the way in. But that is a very nice, like I said, that old school folk style ride. Got two, got two hands on one arm.
That's a big shot, Blake.
Yeah, I don't think Sal saw that coming. Hernandez in trouble here. And Modeste came to wrestle.
Guess we know how he got his nickname, Pressure.
Yeah, obviously. Yep, not a cage grab from Hernandez. He somehow got his elbow stuck in the corner pad. Work his way back up is Guerrero. I'm sorry, Hernandez. He is a Guerrero, though. Another big takedown for Modeste. Applying the pressure, looking to break down Sal Hernandez. Looking to see if he will wilt. Back to his feet for the third time is Hernandez. That's three takedowns in 2 minutes.
He's getting the elbow through, but he's not bringing.
Another good body lock there. Now to go to full guard, Hernandez. Nope. Yes. Now they're looking for a triangle right away. And that is.
And he got it.
That may be. That might be an issue. That may be an issue. That is not getting any better. And if anybody can finish a triangle, it's Charles McCarthy.
And he's got 45 seconds to work.
A lot of time. I like him grabbing the shin, not the foot, passing the arm. This is basic here. Go back to the head, young man. This may be a
route.
Nope. Good job. Oh, the angle's getting tighter. He can still finish this. That's getting better and better, and a lot of time to mount. Who wants to be there? Ground and pound. That is all she wrote. That is a wrap, son. A takedown clinic from Miguel Modeste, Sal Hernandez. Little bit of jiu-jitsu never hurt nobody.
Wow.
Good old-fashioned Miller brother mounted triangle with ground and pound.
That is one of the biggest comebacks I've ever seen in a round.
Yeah, absolutely. Within one round. Wow, look at it. Maybe even a 10-8 round. Shuts it off. Shuts off the lights. Good night, Irene. Beautiful, beautiful performance there from Sal Hernandez, Hollywood Hernandez, El Jefe, whatever you want to call him. Here we go.
Hey, you know what they say, Blake? There are some people that
thinking about the arm goes back to the triangle. Yeah, this guy's just a fighter, man.
This guy's just a fighter, man.
He's a fighter that's learning techniques.
Yeah, there's an athlete who fights, and then there's fighters.
And boom, there's the punches there.
And Hollywood is a fighter.
And that triangle was nasty. Modeste taps on the back of Hernandez. Nowhere to go. Out the frying pan, into the fire. Damned if you do, damned if you don't. That triangle was bad. Wow. First kickboxing fight, back and forth action. This fight, an insane round. What else? What else do you want at Home Flow Combat? Let us know on the Twitter machine. Yep, check on the Twitter machine at XFN Fights, at Flow Combat. Of course, I'm at ATT Blake.
I am at Gorilla Boy BJJ.
If you like what you see, let us know what else you want. Blake Chadwick, raise a hand.
Ladies and gentlemen, at 2 minutes, 42 seconds of round number one, your winner via submission in the blue corner, Sam Hollywood Hernandez.
I'm here with your winner, Sal Hernandez. That's two XFNs in a row, two wins, XF wins. For Sal Hernandez, now you want to be Hollywood, I just call you El Jefe, brother, because you're the boss. Last time you were here, big-time wrestling-based attack. Now, the pressure brought the pressure. A lot of wrestling, but, man, there's more than one way to skin a cat.
Always. I just want to thank my coaches, Nick Quiñones. I want to thank Giamir Marco. These guys always believe me from the beginning. I want to thank Charles McCarthy for bringing me into his gym, accepting me as part of his family. Awesome dude. Thank you. I want to thank all of my supporters, Hensel Gracie Lake Worth, everybody who bought a ticket, everybody who went online to watch me. I wanted to give a special thanks to my mom. I feel like lately she's been thinking that I don't appreciate her, but you're the only one that told me when I came up with this crazy idea to go for it. I love you, Mom. Hey, next month I want a kickboxing match, Daniel K, and then after that, Hey, Darren James, I hope you do real good after this, because we do next.